Today, I'm going to tell how I'm adding this sound. After edit your video, go to TikTok and click step by step I'm showing. Here also, I have given the app link in the description section by which I use to remove TikTok mark so that I can post to YouTube. You can also make videos like this. Thanks for the comments and liking my videos. Keep me in your prayers.